Well, Elaina is.
Oh, go ahead.
You know what? I.
You're not talking for the night?
Yeah. Unless they want to hear another joke.
Okay. So we're going to do a pretty song here. This one is done by the Whites, right?
Yeah, that was.
By the Whites. It's about a couple who falls in love. They don't have much money, so they make a ring out of a flower.
Yeah, they use what they had rather than financing it for 17 years. No, I'm just kidding.
You didn't do that.
It felt like it. I bought her wedding ring. I was like $241.
I think the engagement ring cost
$500. It did? You must not have told me. Yeah, actually, my check bounced at Grandpa Pigeon's the day I asked her to marry me. I built the check out and I gave it to the lady. Back then, they had the little reader that you call in. It cost 3%. They verified the check was good. Well, I had starter checks because I was a young guy. I had a brand new account. And so I went up and I wrote the check. And her name was Bev. She went to my church and she comes back. And she says, Eric, I'm sorry, but your check bounced. I said, I'm asking her to marry me in about an hour and a half. Are you serious? So I called my sister and she came up and rescued me. She brought me her checkbook and let me write her a check back. I had money in there, I promise. Yeah. Huh? Did you write that one down? Luckily, she said yes, or I'd have lost the money anyway, so. All right, Clayton, you ready?
Yep.